Divers thrive off the thrill of exploring all the underwater caverns the world's vast oceans have to offer. However, there are many waters that can cost even the most experienced diver their life, including harsh environments, aggressive marine life, disorienting depths. While everyone's familiar with the more common threats that come with swimming in the ocean, some waters present unparalleled peril. We here at Come Along have collected the 10 most dangerous waters in the world. Let's start the ride. 10. Jacob's Well is a popular swimming spot in Texas, but the third chamber of the sinkhole below it can be incredibly dangerous. Swimmers' motion in the third chamber can cause the earth in the cavern to shift, which creates a cloud of dust and disorients the diver from finding the surface. There were 8 fatalities reported at this site between 1964 and 1984. 9. The Great Blue Hole off the coast of Belize features one of the largest underwater cave networks in the world. However, the giant submarine sinkhole presents many dangers to divers, particularly its immense depth and the many hammerhead and bull sharks that reside within. 8. This amazing hole in Thailand is popular among divers, but the sheer darkness of the caverns make it impossible to see without using artificial light. While a significant amount of sharks plague this hole, the real danger here is the unexploded mines and bombs at the bottom of the ocean due to this area being a war zone. 7. Egypt's Dahab Hole holds the title of being the most dangerous diving site in the world, having claimed the lives of more than 150 divers in the past decade. Nicknamed Diver's Cemetery, the site is prone to accident due to the effect of nitrogen narcosis and the extreme deceptive arch, which often bewilders the diver. 6. The Black Hole of Ardos in Bahamas has only had one diver successfully explore it. The 47-meter deep sinkhole can only be accessed for scientific purposes due to the incredibly dangerous levels of sulfur in the water. 5. The rivers of China present a much different type of threat than the preceding bodies of water, but the danger is still surmountable. China's pollution has managed to persist through the waters, which can present life-threatening health problems for not just those who go in it, but even those nearby. 4. The Southern Ocean of the world presents immense danger both above and below the incredibly rough waters. This ocean is one of the harshest environments the planet has to offer due to the extreme cold, unparalleled winds, giant waves, and the deadly creatures which are the only ones able to call it home. 3. The Indian Ocean presents a threat that has nothing to do with the actual conditions of the water, but the people who occupy it. This ocean is known to have the most pirate-infested waters in the world. Crossing paths with these pirates could quickly result in being stranded or killed. 2. The Brine Pool, located in the Gulf of Mexico, is an area underwater that has been nicknamed the Jacuzzi of Death for its ability to kill any human or animal that goes in it. The Brine Pool has extremely high levels of salt in combination with other toxic chemicals that would result in burning to death upon entry. 1. The Bermuda Triangle, which has also been referred to as the Devil's Triangle, is a stretch of the Atlantic Ocean that is considered by many to be the most dangerous zone in the ocean. Dozens of ships, planes, and people have completely disappeared without explanation in the famously mysterious Bermuda Triangle. Many theories exist surrounding the unexplained disappearances, including paranormal or extraterrestrial activity. However, most people think that the more logical explanation has to do with the Bermuda Triangle having gas pockets beneath the water that rise to the surface and explode. This would explain how the area causes ships to sink and how the explosions could impact aircraft.